Welcome back to Aviation Tours. Today we will be in the aerospatial Gazelle. I chose this helicopter because it is one of the South African Air Forces. I have never flown it, so forgive me if the ride is a bit rough. Today we are touring the Okavango Delta. There is wildlife in the scenery and we are going to look for it. There's also a particular holiday resort that my family and I are keen on going to, and maybe even do a video of it. So sit back and enjoy the ride. I will comment whenever there is wildlife to see. Please keep in mind, sadly the wildlife are not animated. As you saw a few seconds ago, there were giraffe already, and right up here again. How are unicorns fake but giraffes are real? What's more believable, a horse with a horn or leopard moose camel with a 40-foot neck? I must admit, I have no idea where I'm going, but that's part of the adventure, isn't it? So, a new helicopter and a place I do not know? Could be fun. Sadly, the shaky cam is from the software used for recording. I don't have any control over that. Sorry about that. I must say I am very impressed with the Gazelle, very nimble helicopter and pretty fast as well. I personally would love to tour this place. It is so beautiful. Definitely my kind of scenery. I always feel completely alive when I'm in this kind of environment. I am pretty sure that we will find some wildlife in and around the water, so keep an eye out. Well, there's a random elevated helipad. Does that count? I see something up ahead. More than likely hippos. Let's have a see. Yep, hippos. I must say, it is quite a challenge to keep this aircraft under 70 knots. Brace yourselves, I just want to test something quickly. The Gazelle definitely has an amazing amount of power. Overtalked it a little, but no harm done. I wanted to get a bird's eye view of this area. The resort I'm looking for is definitely on the bank of one of the rivers here, so I'm trying to figure out where exactly it is. Somehow I doubt the open street map will tell me though. But let's have a look. Okay, it doesn't look like the map is helping at all. Although I did notice something on the map that could be worth looking at. Let's go have a look. And that's also not helping, is it? Let me look for a road. That should help a bit. This area does look right, so let me look around here. Looks like there is wildlife up ahead as well. Possibly elephants. Let's get closer. Yep, elephants. My favorite animals. Some rhino as well. Let me try to slow down a little bit. I am pushing it a little bit now, so I apologize for being a bit fast. I see something promising. Let's have a closer look. A whole herd of elephants. And some more hippos. One lonely hippo over there. Actually, quite a few hippos here. Ah, a road. Let's follow. The question is, which direction should I follow? I see something up ahead. This is what we've been looking for. Let's try some fancy maneuvering here. So, who is going to sponsor my family and me on this vacation? Your control is quite difficult, but I think I'm getting the hang of it. Okay, so where's this elevated helipad? I see it. My first attempt at landing with this helicopter. And it's on an elevated platform. Have fun. Looks like I'm on top. Well, that was surprisingly easier than I thought. And that wraps it up for today. Thank you for watching. Until next time.